Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a new video. I told you we were going to do another Skyblock video yesterday, and you guessed it, we're doing it. So, look at that. What is that? What is that? Yeah, you lag. 10 mil. Ain't gonna get your lead ward anytime soon. You 3 times more than that. My mile's 7.01 mil, and it will be a lot more after I've sold all of this today. Isn't it gonna be? It's gonna be, isn't it? And you've already started.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll start over here then. So we're just gonna be trying to make a ton of money. Actually, alright, what you need to do, okay, before you mine any of this, slash withdraw all of your money, okay? That's withdraw 7007476. Now I have zero money. I'm gonna put that in my e-chest. Ethan, you go put that in your e-chest. And yeah, we'll see how much money we've made at the end of it. What?
I did that wrong.
It's slash withdraw, I forgot.
I accidentally press a point.
No, well done. Ooh.
My dash.
Oh my god. I'm one short, that's amazing. Did you put it all in your e-chest?
Not yet, I need to run.
Just to make sure you don't die with all that money.
There we go. I've got
You've got 12 banknotes. Why have you got 12?
Because I'm really bothered to try and get the right number.
You've still got 0.64, so you need to get rid of that as well.
Well, it says 0 on mine, so that's what I'm getting out of it.
No, do this command. Do that command now.
Slash
withdraw
0.64.
Done.
You must at least withdraw $1.
Are you kidding? Okay, there. Sorry. 0.64 isn't gonna do much. So I'm just stacking all of mine up like this.
Me too.
Hopefully, should get us a lot of money. I've got telepathy, so like everything that won't, no, nothing will like fall off the edge for me. A bit might fall off the edge for you if you like it right at the end. But I don't need much more XP. Like, look, I don't need much XP. XP. Like, yeah.
I feel like this coal one is going to take a while.
Yeah, the coal is going to take a while. Mind, I had to mind you, mind me. Okay, first bit of money going to our account now. 33. I'm going to withdraw that because I don't want to annoy myself. I've made that money from the mining, so I'm gonna keep it. We've got a lot of, I've got a hell of iron though. Cause like, again, what am I doing? Wait, do you get, can you, yeah, you can, thank God. Coal actually sells, we could make a lot of money out of this coal. I've got fortune 5. Wait, do you have a space pick?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Yeah, you've got fortune 5 then.
How big is mine so far?
Pretty big. Have you put your emeralds on yet?
No, not yet.
You haven't, hold on.
Well, first I need to finish this coal.
Oh yeah, the coal. That's gonna take a while.
There we go, finished it. spent stone.
You finished your coal. Oh, I've got hell more coal to go. Oh my god.
I had 3 stacks and a bit.
3 stacks of coal?
Yeah.
I still have 5 stacks.
You took more than me.
Oh my gosh.
I accidentally mined one of my redstone.
Yeah, you sell it. It's still money that you've made.
Yeah. I'll just sell it all at the end.
Yeah, might as well. So I should have done.
I'm going to get so much money.
Money.
It's good that we have a mine minion, so we can just do this a lot.
Battle top. Yeah, this will be doing a lot. So battle top has 454 mil. Like, he might be duping, is all I'm saying. In fact, flash message. I can't. The online is still here. Girls, you dupe. If he does, then, like, I've got recording proof of him saying that he does. No. Good boy.
I'm about to finish my thing.
Are you?
Yeah.
I've nowhere near finished. 24 about off.
Well,
you
get all of your iron to go.
Wait, what position am I on bow top? What are you, bow 4? I've got no bow, have I? I've got 43. I'm not going to be on bow top, am I? Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not going to be on bow top, am I? 43. Oh. Yeah, so the reason I had so much money, guys, is I made a bit from just doing some stuff. I made, I don't know how much. And then this guy wanted a space pick from me. And guess how much he gave to me for it. 4 mil! Why? I don't understand. That's like 400 space picks I should have given him for that. Anyone who's doing math properly, please correct me if I'm wrong. Because a space item usually goes for, I think, 100k. So, yeah. If space items went for, like 1 mil, I'd probably be the richest on the server. Actually, I think I'm going to do the iron off camera. Okay, so I'm going to start mining. Oh, you started mining yet?
Hey, I'm 5,000... Five on the leaderboards.
What, for bow top?
Yeah.
Wait, you're 5,000?
I'm on 0. Yeah, 5,005.
It's on page 5 of. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start mining. Let's do it. Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I? This is like, we're gonna be making a lot of money from this. You guys start mining. Are you looking for me?
Yeah.
I've got 160 at the moment. You're looking for me, I've got 160, so.
You're not 160.
Yeah, I am. Slash power.
I have 15 minutes.
15. Hold
on. You're 560th.
Am I? Nice. Well, I mean, I have 160.
$160, okay.
If you haven't finished mining all of that, I'll finish mining it for you. And then give you a gift.
Oh, like you're mining. Oh.
Yeah, we're gonna mine this. What do you think we're doing?
I was like standing still for ages.
Yeah, you were. Well, I was like, what are you doing? If I'm finished in 15 minutes, then I'll finish mining for you.
I'm definitely going to run out of inventory space.
Are you?
I mean, I've nearly got a stack of emeralds.
Have you done?
Now got a stack of emeralds.
Nice. As soon as your inventory fills up, just sell it, sell everything.
Yeah.
That you Ooh. Are a no knife. That guy's a no life though. He's got like 450 something mil. So like he's a no life on here. If there was a guild no life on here, he'd be in it. I swear to God. I like the whole of the like the IS top. I think Macca's still. Oh no, look at my egos. GG. GG. I don't know if this is cheating, guys, but all of my homes are on like other people's islands, like Slime Grinder, MLG. I think those are the only two on my island. The others are on other people's islands.
But actually, I guess it's actually my island.
Technically, it is. Yeah. Yeah. He used to be the owner of it when I was this. When I was on this child's island. This was, well, to be honest, yours was just a small. To be honest, all yours was a small grass thing, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And then when I came along, you were like, right, okay.
And then I started to build a IG spawner.
And then you like kind of started to. Couldn't fly though, so like you couldn't really do much.
Yeah.
And then I was like, right. I stole all the stuff that I bought for their island because I don't really like DJ anymore, to be honest. I just stole all the stuff that I bought for them, like hoppers, like 5 IGs, and gave them all to him. And then he gave me leader because I joined. Which you were happy about. You gotta admit, you were really happy about that, and me joining.
Yeah.
I have flight. Oh, everything's falling out.
I need your help, please. Get the ladder back on the roof of the garage.
Okay. I just finished this. It'll be quick.
I'll mine for you if you're
done. No, I'm finished.
Okay. Oh my god. God, still have a lot more to go. I had a full inventory of literally just coal. I got 3. I don't think we're gonna make that much out of this. Like the emeralds, we're gonna make a hell out of. But like
I've already sold all my emeralds.
Yeah, but my emeralds. You see where my emeralds are? My emeralds are down there. So I'm not there yet. Oh my gosh! I'm at the layer that the redstone starts. Finally. I'm gonna go.
I just need to do this little layer.
Yeah, just finish that layer, go, and then come back.
Don't finish mining for me, I'll mine myself.
Yeah, okay.
Don't end the call, I'll be right back.
Yeah.
And then when my time runs out, I'll come to yours.
Yeah.
Okay, I shall be right back.
Okay. Guys, this, we're gonna make a hell of money from this, hopefully. I think me and Ethan need to do this more often. Ow. Mine for me. and not get a full inventory soon. Okay, my inventory is kind of starting to fill up with redstone. I don't care. Oh my god. Top spawning in my face. I wish I could disable those with space rank. Like, seriously. That's so annoying. Okay, I think the emeralds are going to be the ones I make the most money out of. Like, that we're going to make a lot of money out of that, so. And then we've got, on top of the money that I'm making now, we've got another 7 mil, so. Okay, I'm going to sell everything before I do the emeralds. I'm going to sell all this redstone before I do the emeralds. I want to know how much I get from the emeralds alone. So.
Hello. I'm back.
Okay, good boy. 9, 5. I want to know how much I get from the emeralds alone. So I've got currently 0 money.
I feel like I might actually get that much.
You will get a lot when you get to the diamonds.
Yeah.
My bad. Okay. I want to know how much I get from the emeralds alone. Cause like. I'm already at a stack, oh my god.
Yeah, I got a stack as well.
Oh my god. I've got 3 stacks and 11. How much am I going to get from this alone?
You got 3 stacks and 11 emeralds.
25k! Sick.
That's the best.
That's actually pretty good. 25k. Nowhere near an IGE, but.
Yeah. Nowhere near.
Hopefully, 8 mil after this? No, I don't know. I'm not going to get anywhere near 8 mil. What's your bad at the moment? 19k.
This cold is going to take forever.
Yeah, the coal will take a while. I'm already at the bottom.
Are you finished? You are not mining any of mine.
I'm gonna help.
No.
No, I'll pay you the money that I get from yours, okay? Slash bell, slash withdraw, 88278.5. Okay, that's all my money gone. So I'll pay you the money that I have at the end of this one. I've helped you mine yours, okay?
Okay.
Because I'm not going to steal your money. That'd be rude.
You can do the coal.
I'm helping with this. Well, you don't have telepathy, do you? You don't have telepathy, do you?
No.
No, oh. You just have to try and pick it up, huh? TPA to me if you want a copy.
Nah, I'll mind
from there. Okay. Just don't mind my feet, please.
Just whatever you do, do not dig the hole underneath you.
Oh, yeah. Just try to believe me, okay?
Okay.
Oh, pardon me, it was like the first time.
Just the thing is.
Making money while spleefing.
Four block jump.
Oh my god. I'm alive.
Definitely. You have nowhere to run. Slash shop. Sell all these diamonds for 30k only.
30k, that's good. That's good.
Okay, can I have that money?
Yeah, you can. Let me withdraw it for you. 32,076. There you go. I'll get my money back out.
We now need to go enter. Boing, boing. Boom. 162k.
162k. Cash. Oh, no, not you. 162k, nice. I've still got 7 mil. I've got 7.1 mil.
Hello, guys.
Right, pretty neat. That's, guys, with, this sky block, I'm the type of person who likes making money instead of just trying to get the island level. So all of these iron blocks and things, and the emerald blocks, we will sell one day, okay? We will sell them one day. And, oh, and guys, you probably saw a second ago, but I purchased two things from the Skylord store, the Miner Minion, and the Spawner G kit, which is exactly why we now have 12 IGs and 8 blazes and some more stuff. 3 cows here, and I think it's 2 cows here. No? No, it's not. Same thing anyway. Who cares? So, yeah, that's why we have a lot more stuff now. That's why we've been making a hell of money. Oh my gosh!
Let me come down. Meow.
Go. Oh my god.
There's a bone and a creeper down there.
Is there?
Hello.
There's 8 creepers. Wow, what's in the chest? Hang on. Okay, I'll sell one that as well. I'll sell one that eventually. Don't sell any of it now. I want to see how much I'm going to get out of it as well. This episode, we're just making money, boys. Oh my god.
Money, money, money.
Money, 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 money.
Yeah.
Money.
You hit one side, I'll hit the other side.
Okay. Oh, I'll go around the other side. This is like a trap in like HCF or something. This is like a trap in HCF which we have done, or kit map, whatever. Okay, right. Let's go down here. Let's hope it all goes through the chests. Put everything that you got in the chests. Let me get my cell wand out. You ready?
Yeah.
I got nearly 2k out of that.
Amazing.
It's okay. It's okay for the... that chest there. This was still making money. Right, guys, I'm gonna sell all of these emerald blocks here. I think the only thing we're gonna use for island level are these enchantment tables. We have like 7 IS level per thing, and they decently cheap. I mean, we can make that amount of money pretty quickly. If I show you how much an enchantment table costs, I think it's miscellaneous. Yeah, 7k for one. So we spent a lot of money on that, but I can make up for it. Trust me. There's also this really cool command on here, slash condense, I think. Yeah, it's all crossed it back into things, so about the same amount of emeralds as I did last time, so another 27k. Ooh! This has been a good money making episode, hasn't it?
Yeah.
God. I love all the books close, this is like, all the books close, and then it's like. No, wait, how many more things do we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. Miscellaneous. Add 10. Remove 1. Only 70k. Doesn't affect my bow at all. There we go. And then slash IS level. That's gone down. Oh, because I took away the emerald blocks. Right, okay, fair enough. Oh, I'm so tired. Yeah, guys, this pink house is still here. Yeah. Also got the swimming. There's an enderman down here. It's 14. Why? Why do Endermen have the ability to teleport?
I think we should end the video here because I have 1 minute left.
Do you? Okay. Guys, that is going to be the end of the video. Hope you enjoy. This has been a very, very long episode. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed and